it's all down to the individual, you know, what you can manifest within yourself as to the value of anything. Really, the whole of life should be a spiritual experience, because we are spirits who are just encased in bodies. People forget and think they're just this body, but we're actually spirits in bodies.